you mind if I look in your eyes? I'm hypnotized and I lose my mind. Would you mind if I move up to you to live satisfied?
I haven't made a video in a minute. Boy, it's hot. 5:30. All right, peace.
Hey, what's happening?
Let me lower this, man.
I haven't made a video in a while, and seeing that preseason's here, I wanted to make a video and kind of just get caught up, reacquaint myself with this motherfucker. Man, what the fuck, Sean Smith? I mean, you're not really that good of a player, in all honesty. You've kind of been a bust for us. You know, but what the fuck, man? There's been a lot of shit following my team this offseason, and I don't like that, man. I don't like that. We have a decent season, and all of a sudden we, like, act like we don't know how to fucking act in the offseason, or we get fucking greedy, and... Man, I just don't like that. I don't dig that. Losing character points in my book. Penn still hasn't came. Penn still hasn't come back. He's still holding out because he wants more money. Penn, he's got two baby mamas. You know, I kind of get it.
Turn the air on here. Hot as a motherfucker.
Man, Sean Smith. I read somewhere that he allegedly hit, I guess, his girlfriend's or his sister's boyfriend. I think that's what it was. He allegedly hit his sister's boyfriend or ex-boyfriend, or I don't know the details, but you know, that hurts, man. People, you know, and me too. I've done stupid shit where anger has gotten the best of us, and we've kind of all lost that battle to anger. So I can't sit here and judge the man, because I don't know the man. My dad told me the only way you can change someone is with love. So I'm gonna, instead of bashing these players or bashing these people for what they do, I just gotta love them. So, you know, I'm just gonna love. Let's see. A player that I'm really excited about this year is Carl Joseph. Carl, man, he's coming strong, looking good, faster. It looks like he's more aware of what's happening on the field. It looks like he's just not second guessing and just playing off instinct, which is dope. I think he's going to be a real big part of the defense this year because we kind of don't have like a hitter, you know what I mean? We don't have someone to just flat out smack the shit out of someone. And we need that. We need someone to smack the shit out of someone on field. Even if it's a 15-yard penalty, we need someone to just fucking just let them know. We need someone to let them know that they won't get stomped in the middle of the field. That's dope, man. Carl, I'm looking forward to it. Another person on the defense who I think should have a good year is Vanderdoes, the rookie. I talked about him in a few videos back. Damn, that he's... For preseason, I understand it's preseason. There might not be a lot of like different schemes as far as offense and defense goes, but yeah, he dude looks solid, dude looks strong. He looked pretty decent. I like that. I like defense, man. I like the line. I like the defensive line. That's probably my favorite position in football. Like a tackle or an end. Very exciting. So I'm going to the home opener against the Jets in September, which is in like 2 or 3 weeks. And man, it's gonna be such a fun time. I'm going with me, Mariah, my father-in-law Jesse. We went last year up to the Chief game in October, and we couldn't wait that long this year. We got a taste of it last year up there in Oakland, and we said, well, let's go to the opening game. So we're gonna go to the opening game. That's on Sunday, and on that Friday, we're going to a Currency concert. Jet Life, spit it if you're watching it. Shout me out. Say what's up to me in Oakland. I wanted to see you in San Diego, couldn't make it, but I will see you in Oakland. Raider Nation behind me, most likely. It's gonna be a fun weekend, I'm telling you. Spit on Friday, probably Frisco on Saturday, Raiders on Sunday. Definitely looking forward to this time off, man. Much needed, much needed, much needed. So what's up with this move, man? I'm off for going to Vegas. Man, I'm happy we're going to Vegas. But what, man, what the fuck? We need somewhere to park. We need somewhere to, like, tailgate. That's a big thing for us. We're not some of these, like, pansy-ass fans that don't tailgate. We tailgate. Raiders tailgate. There's tailgating, and then there's a rare Raiders tailgate. Cracking. But who wants to drive, like, 3 miles away? Like, park 3 miles, get a shuttle, or drive to the stadium? Like, man, it's Vegas. Figure that shit out. I mean, if you can fucking have... It's Vegas. They need to figure it out. If you can have hoes legally in Vegas, we better have some fucking parking there in Vegas, too. That's all I'm saying. How the hell are you gonna have a hoe, but you can't have a place to park your car? Ain't that some shit?
That's right, the bugger, bitch.
Yo. So I've been getting off work. I've been working nights lately, and I get off, and I go home. I go home, and I watch these dudes called the Southland Bounty Hunters. Patty Mayo. I watched his channel a long time ago, like before. He was just doing like pranks and shit, like Uber driving and fucking just pranking shit. Dude's funny. He does bounty hunting now. That show is addicting. That's a good show, man. Props to you. I dig your editing. Your editing's dope. Everything's dope. You're funny. just, yeah, man. Congrats. Dope shit. Dope shit. You and your partner. Should I do like that cool little pop thing that everyone does? Nah. Did it before. Not gonna do it anymore. Jets. Getting off work. I'm gonna go home. I'm supposed to go to a birthday party. I might go home and play Madden, maybe. I haven't played Call of Duty in a minute, but I've just been fucking with Madden because the new Madden comes out next week. Hell yeah. I'm excited. Let them naysayers marvel at my accomplishment. It's here at the beginning, but you didn't stay down with it.
Make plays. Show us what you're about, man.
That's going to be a huge piece for the Raiders.
I don't care if it is preseason. I want to win. It's definitely big for us to learn and get better.
We want to punish you. We want you to feel our aggression. You know how big we are, how physical, how strong we are. That's just what we're all about.
Absolute domination, man.
Where we're headed right now, I'm really excited about where things are going.
Hey, wait on three. One, two, three.
Yeah.
Another seven. On a mission to grab it, stash it. Kilos of gold bars, black car plastic. Swipe a nigga life away, transactions. His wife stood by a gas, man. Can't believe this shit happened. Now she breathing in the madness when I cease. These little niggas is pulling triggers and they clapping at the OGs. It ain't safe. Either yours or Carlito's way still the same. If it's still a gang, no love thing, just slugs. What up, man? Hustling to avoid struggling. Soon as it goes from nothing to stunting. Ferraris park, leaving cover till the summer. Bring them out when I really feel like I gotta kill something. Feel like she coming when she seen the real nigga come up. Just knowing I can have her, I ain't really gotta fuck. That's the new cutting. My sex offset on my doom buggers. I progress forward, motion stay gone. You can tell them hoes rolling. Drug prescription got them open. I'm the one who wrote it. Yeah. Drug prescription got them open. I'm the one who wrote it. Drug prescription got them open. I'm the one who wrote it. Drug prescription got them open. I'm the one who wrote it. Drug prescription got them open. I'm the one who wrote it. Drug prescription got them open. I'm the one who wrote it. Like a doctor or the phantom of the opera. Though I'm not the phantom, I'm probably in my low rider. Drive them cause I got them all options, chrome bottoms. Interior imperial, shit be fit for emperors. She be trying to kick it like a ninja bitch. My homies fitting a flipper like a half a brick. These other rappers out ain't half as sick. All that half ass shit will get your whole ass whipped. Shots and losses not accepted by bosses. I can tell you don't be up here often cause your eyes will